And what up, you guys? I'm back trying to show you guys this. This is the ponytail. I've never tried one of these. My homegirl had bought one. She said it was tight. This one's wavy though. Hers was straight. Malaysian wavy. Ooh. So let's see. I don't know. The brand of this is the Casablanca. It's the 24 inch. And like I said, it's wavy. I usually do straight wigs because I feel like I can curl them. Or not curl them, but straighten or curl, whatever. These fake things. I need some scissors or something. These ones, like, I feel like once they start getting fuzzy from your shirt or the back and stuff like that, it fucking, I need some scissors.
Hold up.
But either way, fucking, what was I saying? I always forget some shit. My lips are chapped and shit. Cool. What was I saying? And then this is not there though. Dang. The struggle. So my hunger gave me a bitch. I forgot mine, I guess. But what was I saying earlier? I don't know. I know I'm putting. Ooh. It's actually really pretty. Oh, it's thin though. It's thin. It's cute as fuck. Oh, pretty the hair. See, they want me to wrap this around, so. Well, I need to wrap my hair somewhere too, though. Let me see. We gonna get it figured out today. Oh, and then in a minute, I'm gonna put my homegirl's wig. Watch this. This is where the scissors would come in handy again. There. And the music, I don't know, no rights. Let's make be clear that she bumping. I tell her to keep it down. Oh, it's so pretty. That's why I'm always late and shit. His verse was ripping though. I had to get it. But this is okay, like through the plastic. Well, this is thick ass plastic, I guess, because through this it looked at like I didn't imagine it was gonna be a wavy like this. I don't know what I imagined, but this seems a little bit more real, like it don't feel as synthetic. I don't know. I'm not really a wig expert and shit. But whatever. Let's get it on. But then where do I put my hair? Like I said, I've never done this, y'all. This is my first ponytail. My daughter gave me one high-ass braid that she braided in. That's still different, but I've never done it my own. I'm over here like, where do I wrap this at? Because I can't have this and this. Let's see what I can figure out. So I gotta put my hair in a ponytail first. This is the only thing I brought, dang it. My lips is chapped too. Like it's super sticky, like you gotta do it fast. I probably fucked up, I'm gonna have to need some water and shit. I don't want to make this too straight. I hate that super slick look. Like, your hair look like it's blending in your scalp and shit. I'm like, brr. Not today. But what do I was planning on wrapping this around the thing. I didn't know it came with one. See what I mean? I never knew. I never done it. But I know that I like the high ponytail look, and I want it to be wavy, so. I don't want bumps and humps either, though, so. Oh, I probably should have brought two rubber bands. Had that clip in. Is that high enough, y'all? I don't know.
but that shit tied though. This rubber band probably just gonna rip. Or I could just leave this underneath to just give the other hair volume. My shit stretching, about to get there though. Okay, so let me see. I don't know how to do this. Let me see. So I'm trying to think. I put the clip in there. How do I just wrap?
DQ presents. Picture this.
A DQ. Like this? Am I doing it right now?
This part shape can
do a wrap this around.
There's a layer of red velvet cake blizzard. Delicious red velvet cake.
I don't even know if the wrap went on straight. Like, that felt weird. Was it not what I expected? I feel like I need
it.
Help. Oh, no, I didn't do the right. Or did I? No. That's not right, is it? It's too high. I feel like I did something right here wrong. That don't look right. That looks not right. Let's not do it like that. I don't know. I did something wrong though, because it does look real lumpy. Like I didn't wrap it right or something. So how do I do? I might need help and shit. Because there's two, like, see what I mean? So I don't know how do you wrap it? Like these, where do these go at? I think, see, I don't know, it feels different. Okay, this feels a little better, but it's a lot of, I don't know. It's probably my hair messing it up. See, that's my hair. I gotta hide my hair then. Oh, heck no, this came out. This is not working out, y'all. I need help! To fucking hide my hair then. And I'll wrap it around that? Let me see. Okay, so then it's gonna look lumpy right there though. Okay, if I put it tighter like that, I think I do it right. See, this is, I'm just doing sloppy. I thought shit was gonna be way easier. I need to figure something out. I need a routine and shit. So let's see. Get that bobby pin back. So now I've been messing up my real hair. It looks fuzzy. Hold on, y'all, because I'm struggling with the struggle. Okay, so that's not tight enough. Hold on. Okay, there. Alright, y'all, let's see now. So this I can hold off so it doesn't get in the way, because it confuses me. Oh, you're supposed to Velcro it on? Oh, I'm slow or not? There's a Velcro that I guess Velcro's all. Oh, y'all, somehow I got it. I'm slow as hell. But I'm really not slow. I be slow though. Okay. So now we got some Velcro and shit happening over here. Some Velcro environment. See, the Velcro's not fucking that hair up, though. Okay, let me see. So I'm guessing that goes right there. And then we're going to kind of try to wrap that onto the Velcro. It's not wrapping around my real head. It's not, like, long enough. This big ass bun. Damn. I gotta do it on like the skinny part. See, now I can wrap it around. That's my bun. Bro, I'm about to give up. It looks cute though, like the concept. I don't know where we're supposed to hide the hair at. Where's the Velcro? This is messing up. I need help. Oh, it's a mess now. This is not cutting it. Well, I need help. Where do I put my hair? Dang. I would have to like hide it somewhere. I tried to do this and wrap the thing around it, but this was sticking out. Yeah, that's why I was like, and then I left it down and just wrapped the hair, but it's like chunks of my hair are popping out of the thing, so it's like all wavy, and then my hair is like, here I am too. Okay, well, that's going to be the end of that. Maybe somebody can comment below a video that I can look at on how to. Where do I have my hair? Can we not do it with the hair? Somebody help.
Late nights, been a long flight, stayed on. Strange time, it's a strange time in my life. I took a drive home to clear my mind, oh. And I ended back at your spot for what felt like the millionth time. Reconnection from separate sections, cause we could meet in the middle with no sense of direction. If it's